Good morning, everybody, and welcome to Carol Reacts. So glad you made it. I'm sure that most of you are still sleeping. But anyway, I'm glad you're here, because we got a lot of music for you. And while you're going through there, I'd appreciate it if you'd hit that subscribe button, and you can hit the post notification bell to be notified every time I drop a video. And we'd love your comments. Love them. And I'm begging you, please, for your request. Now, this request is This Old Heart of Mine by the Isley Brothers. Ready? Let's see what they got to say. Hey! 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 This Old Heart of Mine by the Isley Brothers, and this was released in 1966. And it tells of pain of a broken heart and a lot of disappointments, yet still hopeful. That's good. He's still hopeful for love. He said, the lyrics saying that this old heart of mine been broke 1,000 times, but he always comes back for love. He's still looking, but he can't move on from a lost love. And they have powerful vocals. And the rhythm is just, it's upbeat, it's infectious, it's catchy. This thing can be an earworm, can just run around in your head for a week. But it, you know, it just talks about the power of love. Whether you got it or not, you know, you see, it can still stick with you. Love's a double-edged sword. A lot of things are. Okay, well, this is a great song. I love these old songs. Let's go on and post this.